You ask Tiger to solve. This deals with linear equations with one unknown. The final result is j equals negative 1. Let's solve it step by step. Swap sides. Group all constants on the right side of the equation. Add 3 to both sides. Group like terms. Simplify the arithmetic. Convert the j into a positive number. Multiply both sides by negative 1. Remove the 1s. And so the final result is j equals negative 1.